Jacobov
into the lineup and the aggressiveness she presents.
Reynolds spins free, back on offense. Menzel will drive for reverse. Hodgson drives, spins free. Nice move in the lane for the freshman Eva Hodgson. Will pick back the ball to set to shoot. Bianca scooting through the lane and laying it in. Greenberg skip past the Nile. Her first three of the game is. Harper trying to drive to the rack. Wild shot goes down for Greenberg, left open for a three, and she cans it. Back to a one. Up ahead, Greenberg, her jumper at the buzzer is Birdsong for a three. And Harper connects to get one. On the shot clock, inside Eva Hodgson. Spin move in the lane, and Eva. Step back jumper for Birdsong, and a swish. Right back inside to Victoria Reynolds. Her scoops the top, Bailey Greenberg for a three, and it's pure. 1 point, Drexel lead. In this first half, we have not had the media break. Reynolds takes it coast to coast and gets it to go.
Hit them when she gets the opportunity.
Long two for Bianca Bach. Comes through and takes it away, though. Kyle, floater in the lane. It's good. Nyla, nice cutting through the lane, and Nyla with four here in the second. And looking to get another stop as Greenberg will drive all the way to the rack and lays it in. Puts it on the deck, Bianca through everybody. She's fouled and she's going to get the bounce. Woo! Bianca Bach. Back to gets back to Greenberg. Blocked by Hodgson. We've seen throughout this